Hi folks, Zafram here. Welcome to another weekly edition of the virtual open mic at the Wild Goose, hosted by, yes, your friend and mine, Dave Hampton. I'm going to start tonight with an old Paul Anka song. That's pretty old, just saying Paul Anka. I don't know if he's still alive with us, but I think this goes back to the 50s originally. It's been covered by Linda Ronstadt and a few other people. It's called It Doesn't Matter Anymore. Start that again. They felt back in the 1950s about romance, I guess. I guess if you were 17 or 18 years old, probably. Okay, next thing I'm going to do is another song is pretty old, not that old. It's Jackson Browne's These Days. These days I seem to be afraid. Live the life I've made in song. Well, it's just that I've been losing so long. Things are bound to be improving these days. And these days I sit on cornerstones, count the time in quarter tones till 10. Failures, I have not forgotten them. Ah, a little bit of struggling here. What's life without a little bit of struggling? All right, last tune. My all-time favorite Gene Burnett song. And that's saying something, you know, how many hundreds of songs. Gene must be approaching 1,000 before too long, you know. And not that I've heard them all, of course, but this is the one that has stuck in my repertoire, more or less, for better or for worse. Okay, All I Can Do. that's about all I can do tonight. I could try another couple of takes and try to do a little better. It's the advantage, you know, of doing a video rather than live. But I think it's about all I can do. Hope you enjoyed it some, and hang in there, and I will see you the next time around. Bye now.